Hey, this is the week's top dance music news. Looking to fill your time during COVID, there's three dance documentaries to watch. First one is Rise. It introduced the world to clowning and
This is not a trend. Let me repeat, this is not a trend.
You have clown dancing, and then you have crump. The crump dancing.
Next up, at number two, learn all about the ballroom culture with Next up, number two, learn all about the ballroom dance.
This movie is about the ball circuit. A competition amongst gay people under one roof.
It's like crossing into the looking
glass. Step number two, learn all about the ballroom culture with Paris and Fern.
Yes, that's just a statement of the time.
It speaks for itself.
Last up at number three, Shake the Dust, which is actually produced by...
I know I can.
Be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it.
I'll be where I wanna be.
It's about breaking and the impact...
What I think drives a lot of young people to breaking is because of the way it looks like when people like move up and down, the way they hit the beat.
Breaking and the impact it has on kids in poverty.
Something good is around the corner. And if them dancing is going to make them go back to school and really learn something else, then let them dance.
My real language, the language of my heart, is hip-hop.
A Dutch nightclub resumes the club scene with social distancing. Let me know what you think. Tomorrowland is back, but this time it's digital. Will you be tuning in? Be kind to one another and follow us on our socials. Thanks for tuning in. Be kind to one another and follow us on YouTube and Instagram.